Richie. I am here at my brother's house doing the 2017 edition of the house tour. We are right now in the living room, and we're looking at this flat screen TV. Me and my brother were using this a lot. This is my brother's computer, the desktop screen. We're showing pictures of my brother and his friends, and also me. And I actually use this every now and then when I come here. And we are going to the next object in the living room. This is the bookshelf of my brother and my brother's partner, Jayson, and it has a lot of books here, including this. My brother also has a couple of flash drives here, some sleeping pills, and a couple of cabinets up there. This is a painting made by Yevgeny, Fiks, and as you see here, it's a really nice painting. It's a really actually nice painting. I have seen this painting for like a couple years every year. I still like it. So this is my brother's new bike. I had rode on this bike for about 3 hours on while I was trying to record a video on here.
Wait, Houston? It's a really nice neighborhood. We are on a bike ride. Really nice bike ride in New York City.
Hey guys, it's me, Richie. We just got back from a bike trip and we are right now getting some lunch. Just a small snack here right now. And we are at this place that makes crepes and I'm getting a my brother is getting a
mozzarella prosciutto and sun-dried tomatoes.
Nice. We enjoyed our time very much, and we just we're kind of a little exhausted after that bike ride. It's a really nice book. So next, we're gonna go into the kitchen. This is my brother's kitchen, and he has mostly empty fridge. Mostly empty fridge and empty freezer. Which still works. You also have his dishwasher. And a sink that he just keeps this is right here. You can see the park down there. You also see a playground, and you can also see the street just over there. So let's move on to the bedroom. This is the bedroom. Sorry if it's comfortable. It's actually very warm here, so this is a really good computer here. We also have some other work here, and also this other painting. So this is also made by Yevgeny Fiks. And, well, bro, you actually haven't explained what this is.
It's the Communist Guide to New York City.
So this
these
is...
are buildings in New York City that has communist history.
And it became a book.
I actually didn't at all know that because I never actually asked you. So next, in one of the last rooms, of course, the bathroom. Exactly what you think it is. You have a bathroom needs toilet paper and everything else you need. Also a shower. And okay, one last thing. There are also these two pieces of art, also both by Yevgeny Fiks, and
do you remember that one?
This one I've seen very recently.
In my office.
It's
called Ayn Rand and Illustrations.
And I've seen this picture for a while now, and I also have been like...
It's a portrait of a contemporary communist member.
And I think that right now, that concludes our trip, our tour through my brother's house. Thank you for watching this video, and please like and subscribe.